Okay. So, I'm, you know, thinking about the song. And thanks to you, I think it was Gary Huns. You know, Gary, I think your name was. He decided I should name it Embryo, since it said this is the embryo of a song. The song now is called Embryo. Even though, with this funk beat, because I was looking for a groove, and it gave me, well, it gave me a groove, but there's a little more funky to it. A little more funk than groove, but whatever. There's groove in the funk. Funk in the groove, funk and groove. So, let's see how this sounds with this beat. Now, you know, it's coming through the, I'm just going to push it through the Marshall since that seems to sound better, and I don't want the script sound coming out of the PV because I actually like that sound better, but the both combined, the Marshall low end and the PV with the mids and the highs, that's the way you get that big sound. You don't want them both sounding the same. You want them totally different tones. Like you said, like you, I showed you on the go to the last video, I go one amp and then the other and then both. And you hear one and the other, and one sounds muffled and thumpy, and the other one's midi and high, and you put them together and you get big. Oh, see, this is a totally, you know, EVH out. I mean, everything is EVH on this, so. Decided I'd just use it because why not? I might throw in like a second of a solo. I don't know. I've only played it through once, and I'm like, wow, that changed the whole sound of it. Not Sabbath-y at all now, to me. So, what do you think? Let's go. Let's go. Oh, it makes me nervous. Go, boy.
Thank you.
it's something. Thank you.